हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल नासर द एक्सप्लेनर। आई होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन। गाइस, इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द गूगल अपडेट्स रिगार्डिंग DST सरचार्ज फॉर द एड्स सर्व्ड इन कनाडा। सो स्टे ट्यून्ड एंड कीप वाचिंग दिस वीडियो अप टिल एंड। हेलो गाइस, लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो। First of all, go to the Google folder, open Gmail and open the second email, that is Google Payment, and you can see the title of the email is surcharge updates for the ad served in Canada. So in this video I am going to explain what does the email mean and what is the purpose of this email and how to respond about this email. So first of all, you should keep in mind that this is a reminder mail that from October 1, 2024, Google is going to charge a new surcharge for the ads which are being served in Canada. The rate of this surcharge is 2.5% for the ads which are served in Canada, and this surcharge is known as Canada DST fees. DST mean digital services tax. To learn more about this email, click a more complete description and you can see this is a jurisdiction specific surcharge, and these specific jurisdiction surcharges are also being levied in different other countries like Australia. First of all, it is a jurisdiction specific charge, and then the second thing is that when surcharges are levied, then you can see say that if you are going to show your ads in territory of Canada, then you will be charged a 2.5% of DST fee on your total amount of the ads. Then there are two methods: automatically payment methods, then manual payments. Then the main thing is where to check for these surcharge. So you can check your monthly invoice or statement, so the detail of the surcharge will be shown in your Google invoice. And how charges are calculated: that surcharge are calculated for against each $100 at the rate of $2.5. because this is a territory based duty or tax, you can exclude your desired jurisdiction from the locality of your ads, so that you can avoid these type of surcharge to be invoiced on your ads bill or ads invoice. So this video is basically meant to explain that this email is purely regarding those businesses or persons who are willing to show or run their ads in the jurisdiction of Canada. So I think that's enough for today's video. Thanks for watching. Take care.